Wow.
Hello.
It feels so weird to be back here again, seriously.
Your name is?
Michael Lewis.
And Michael, you were here last year.
I was indeed, yes, yes.
Last year you came as Michael Jackson.
That's correct, I was, yes. You know what? My experience last year taught me a valuable lesson. That lesson was just to be myself now. So I am who I am now. No gimmick, no mask, just me.
You're Michael Lewis.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Okay. Off you go.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Good looking, bad tasting, full body, but wasted, loose living, tight fitting. What you see and what you are getting. Look at me, I'm a drama queen. If that's your thing, maybe I can even do reality. That's me. Sometimes my little white lights tell a story. I see it all, it has no glory. Look at me, you can take it all because this place's free. Maybe next time use your eyes and...
I've got to say this, right? There's so much positivity in this room, it's unreal. Thank you. Thank you. I love you. Thank you very much. Thank
you. Michael, I'm not sure about the positivity.
I can feel the energy. They're giving me the energy right now.
Gary?
I've got a feeling that the audience weren't clapping because they liked your talent. Somehow.
Wrong. I'm an artist, I'm a performer. I'm a performer.
That was very surreal. It was just all a bit weird.
Unique is the word I like to use, actually.
Unique? Okay,
I'm not boring, am I? Come on, let's be honest. I'm me.
Okay.
Just how much I choose to express myself.
Just
like, music's my life. That's all I really want to do.
Just see if you can keep your mouth shut for 1 minute.
Was there anything you liked about it, Kelly?
No.
Let's vote. Gary?
Michael, it's a no from me.
Kelly?
Wouldn't get comfortable just yet.
Michael, it's gonna be a no for me.
Talisa?
It's a no for me, Michael.
Michael, you've got four no's.
This is my stage, okay? I belong on this stage, okay? What part of that can you not understand?
Michael, you've ruined it all over again.
I love how you guys turn on me straight away. So two-faced, unreal, seriously. So two-faced, unreal.
Michael,
you cheer me, then you boo me. So shallow and sentimental and judgmental.
Thank you very much. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Good luck.
Hi. Hello.
Hi, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. What's your name?
My name is Michael, believe it or not.
Really?
Yes, really.
Michael what?
Michael Lewis.
How old are you, Michael?
I'm 26.
And I can see very clearly that you're inspired by another Michael we know.
Michael Jackson.
A far from Michael's influence, what is it about you that you want to be on this competition for?
Well, behind the makeup, behind the costume, there is Michael Lewis, and I just hope to spread love, spread some magic, and spread some positivity.
What do you do for a living?
I work part-time in retail.
Where?
Unfortunately.
Where?
I'm in Boots.
Okay, nothing wrong with that. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Rock With You by Michael Jackson.
All right, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Get into you. Don't try to fight it. There ain't nothing that you can do. Relax your mind. Lay back and groove in mind. You gotta feel that heat. We can ride the boogie. Share the beat of love. I wanna rock with you.
Thank you. Good effort.
Okay, can I be honest with you, Michael?
Go ahead, Simon.
Right, that was hideous. Just the whole thing, it was like some awful, awful impersonator. Voice was terrible, the outfits are terrible, and...
The outfit is not terrible, I totally disagree with you there.
Well, okay, we'll disagree on that. But Michael, it's just nothing authentic, it's just awful.
That's your opinion.
It was just a very bad impersonation of Michael. It was more like LaToya.
I love LaToya Jackson. That's a big compliment to me, so thank you.
Well, how do you think it went?
I think I was given more time to actually perform the whole song.
You have a second song?
I can sing Michael Jackson, Human Nature, a cappella.
Try it, yeah.
Thank you.
Looking out across the nighttime, a city winks asleep aside. Hear her voice shake my window. A sweet seducing sight.
Where's the love? Where's the love?
Not
so much
here.
Negativity in this room is unreal. No love in this room whatsoever. Carry on, please.
So you're playing in the audience.
The booing and the jeering is very negative. No love in your life or heart whatsoever. I ain't going anywhere. I'm staying right here. I am staying right here, whether you like it or not. Okay? Please, continue.
Michael, look, to be fair, they are here to judge you.
They can't judge me, but they don't know me.
But they can judge your singing, Michael.
I want you to be the judge, not them, you.
All right, okay. Louis, yes or no?
Michael, no.
Cheryl?
No, Michael. Nice to meet you.
It's three no's, but nice to meet you.
Damn it, that was so negative.
Well, I know, but you didn't exactly get the crowd on side, though. How do you think it went?
I think it went fine. As long as I believe in myself, that's all that matters. I don't really decide what people's judgments are of me.
Sure.
I don't care.
And what do you think Michael would have made of your performance?
He would have loved me. He knows I've got a pure heart and he would have loved me no matter what. No matter what.
Hello.
Hello.
Who have we got here then?
Gemma.
Yeah.
George.
Maria.
And what's your group called?
Triple Trouble.
And guys, what's the message you would like to spread if you won?
Not all teenagers are the same, because nowadays teenagers are getting like put down because of knife crime, gun crime, drugs, and we want to show them that not all teenagers are the same.
Good for you.
Well, that's a nice message. Okay, good luck, guys.
You have my heart and we'll never be worlds apart. Maybe in a magazine, but you still be my star. Baby,
baby turns in the dark. You can't see shiny cars, and that's when you need me there. With you I'll always share. Because when the sunshine will shine together, told you I'll be here forever. Said I'd always be a friend. Took for no fun to get out till the end. Ella, Ella, hey, 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 under my umbrella.
Have you all got colds? I mean, that was a racket, wasn't it?
That's kind of rude to me. You need to get off your high horse and stop talking rubbish, Sam, because we'll talk... I'm being actually serious. I need to go to the pharmacy, I need to go to a life coach, but seriously, telling me how I'll be going to the pharmacy, be real, Sam.
Hello. What's your name?
George.
George what?
George Gerasimo.
George. And George, how old are you?
19.
19. Why are you here today?
I'm here to clear my name.
Clear your name?
Yeah.
I know him. He's the one that slammed the mic down and told Simon to shut up.
Did you? You were in a band. What was the band called?
Triple Trouble.
And you had a really bad audition, was that right?
Yeah, it was like a train wreck, but times have changed from there. I've matured. Like, back then I was like really quick-tempered and whatnot. Like, I weren't really thinking properly. But like, it's been 2 years since then. I've matured fully. I've, you know, got my singing together. I've, you know, like, grown up a lot since then. I just want to do things properly this time.
And George, George, what's your song?
Give Me Everything by Nia.
Okay, off you go.
Tonight, I wanna love you tonight. Give me everything tonight. For all we know, we might not get tomorrow. Let's do it tonight. Let's do it tonight. Grab somebody sexy, tell them hey. Give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight.
Where's he going?
But I might drink a little more than I should tonight. I might take you home with me if I could tonight. And I might make you feel so... Why the music stopped?
Because we think we've heard enough.
Huh?
Because we've heard enough to judge you on.
Heard enough?
I just stopped it.
Don't stop! Okay, okay.
Kelly, what do you think?
You know, the thing is this industry is full of different people who will have opinions. There's folks sitting all over this building with opinions. And you go hear a whole bunch of them. And if you can't take the heat, baby, then you need to get out of the kitchen.
OK,
Gary.
George, when you said earlier you've matured, in what way have you matured? Because mature, you know, things mature nicely, like a red wine or a cheese, but you've matured like a bad curry, mate.
Something.
Go on, Talisa.
I don't think your attitude's changed at all. You came and stood right next to me there, and I felt a lot of aggression off you. You're very angry.
I'm happy.
No, you're not happy.
People misjudge me. That's just my, like, vibe.
It's not a good vibe.
Okay, what's Louis' verdict?
George, you've no likability at all.
Okay,
singing was not good.
Okay, I respect your opinion.
Okay.
Now it's time for my opinion.
Excuse me. Excuse me, we're going to vote.
Okay, you will vote in good time. Talisa, if you're replacing Cheryl...
We're going to vote. Here we go.
If you carry on with your attitude, Cheryl, we don't even have to sit here and listen to it anymore.
I'm scumbag trying to replace Cheryl. I swear it's some scumbag from the block. No.
Scumbag. Don't come in my space.
Shut up, you silly.
You're to be judged. And do you know what you've just done?
Love.
You've embarrassed yourself to the entire nation.
Allowed. No dogs were allowed, but I would have brought my now station.
George, watch them out. Okay. All right, don't call girls that. All right.
Okay.
Watch them out.
No talent at all, Gary.
Oh, okay. You people go. Oh, I'm sure.
What kind of audition was that? What was that?
Get that.